To enable withdrawals of staking rewards or deposits of your validator, you need to set a withdrawal address for each of these validators. Avado has created a tool that helps you figure out which validators still need to have a withdrawal address set, and then also helps you to do this without touching the command line. Let's have a look. The tool will connect to my validator and it automatically figures out that one validator needs to have a withdrawal address set. Here I have 5 validators running in total. When I click on the set withdrawal address, I see that there are 3 steps I need to do. First, enter my mnemonic phrase for this validator, then set a withdrawal address, and then confirm. I fetch the mnemonic phrase that I received when I generated my keys and paste it into this field. I censored this part with some smileys, by the way. Next, I need to set my withdrawal address. This is a regular ETH address that you own and where you want to receive your current and future staking rewards. You either connect to your wallet to select it or enter it manually. We recommend using a wallet to avoid typos. Click Continue and verify the information. It's very important to double check this, as this is an irreversible action. Click the Confirm button and wait for the change message to be sent to the beacon chain. After a few moments, you will see a green check mark, showing that the address has been correctly set. We hope you like this new Avado feature. If you like this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe to our channel. See you later!